Hi everyone, and welcome to my channel. So for this video, I'm going to be showing you how to do a bronze purple smoky eye look with the BH Party Girl Cosmetics palette for your Valentine's date night. And as you can see, all the colors are so beautiful. I love this palette. So of course, I'm starting off with my Urban Decay Primer Potion, and I'm going to be putting that all over my lids. And then with the beige shimmery color up top, I am going to be using that as a base. I need your love, I need your time. When everything's wrong, you make it right. I feel so high, I come alive. Then with that bronze color, I'm using that on my crease. And I'm taking that white color right there, and I'm going to be putting that on the inner corners of my eyes. Then with the purple, I'm going to be using that and putting that midway through my lids. Then with the shimmery black color there, I'm going to be using that on the outer corners of my eyes, just creating a sideways V and doing the smoky eye look, as well as defining my eyelids. Then with the same black shimmery color, I'm using that on my waterline. Then with that white color again, I'm going to be adding that on my waterline as well, just to brighten up my eyes more. On my lashes. Then I'm going to be putting on MAC's M35 lashes and MAC's lipstick and heroin. And this is the look when you're done. So I will have all the information of the products listed below in my description box. And I hope you ladies have an enjoyable evening with your significant other. Happy Valentine's Day, and I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial and this look. As always, thank you guys for watching, and I will see you in my next video.